make the bread from the pizza dough left from last night. So you don't waste the dough, you make the bread, and you save dough, and you make a really nice product. Very easy and simple. Let's go see how to do it from my studio, Iacopelli. And don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe at the end of the video. Let's go. So we have some dough left. What we do? We make the bread. In this case, we have one pizza dough here. So I'm not gonna waste it. I'm gonna put it right here. Then we take some more dough, one ball on top of the other one. So one on top of the one, face to face. And face to face. Voila. So what we're gonna do, we flip it over, we fold it, and then we try to take the air out from the dough, just like this. We roll it inside, just like that. And then we close it at the end, at the bottom of the bread. So second step is you need a pizza box, a dough box. We're gonna put some flour, just like that. Then we set the bread just like this. So let's do one more time. Voila, the bread is done. Very simple tip. So now we're gonna let it rest overnight with another container on top as a cross. This way it gets a little bit of air, or if you have a towel, you put the towel on top. But I prefer to put just another dough box on top. But let's wait, let's go to sleep, and tomorrow morning I'm gonna put it in the oven. Let's go to sleep. Buongiorno! I just wake up, like you can see here, and the bread is ready. But before, I want to show you this my new line of shirts, and you can purchase this one right here. Click below on the description and you can purchase one now. Like you can see here, it's a little dry, so I'm gonna show it to you. Did you see? So gentle now, we're just gonna flip it over. The important thing is this part needs to be the bottom. So what we're gonna do now is just flip over, just one shot. So we wait that the bread detach from the box for about a couple of seconds. Let's wait. Okay, now the bread is detached. And gentle, we're gonna take it out. There we go. Like you can see, the bread is ready. So we don't wanna touch it at all with your hands, because if you touch it, it's gonna lose all the air inside. It's gonna be too much flat. There's no air inside. So now at this point, we're gonna put it in the oven. Of course, the oven is warm from last night. Now we're gonna set it up, the bread, and we check about every 5-10 minutes, because when it's about to gold to brown color, the bread is fantastic and ready. So let's wait. It's very important to not open the oven often, because when you open, it's gonna lose the pressure, and the bread will become too much crunchy. So it's just 5 minutes away, so we're gonna check right now really quick with the light. It's almost it's already puffing up. The bread, I think, is gonna be ready! Still really hot. Enjoy! The best moment of my video is just this, because we're gonna taste it. Me and my sisters right here, we're gonna taste the food that we just made. You can hear the crunchiness and the softness of the dough. In the meantime that we are enjoying this bread, subscribe and like from Maestro Iacopelli. Ciao!